Okay, Kusha, I will teach you some really simple dance steps. Yeah. It's not very difficult, so don't worry. Just repeat what I do in the end, okay? We'll start with one simple rotation of 4 times. And then we'll do dhumtanana. And just megha, barsa, bahar. And then you are in a madhuban. You are a bee in the madhuban. Meeting your lover for the first time. And then meeting their relatives. Then you do one final rotation like this. One more Andhi, one more Tufan, and then final pradha. Now can you repeat it for me?
Okay. So it starts with... Welcome to Behensplaining, a show where we review movies and shows.
And you review our reviews.
Because hum sab vele hain.
Today we'll be reviewing the latest reality show on Netflix, Indian Matchmaking.
In this show, Sima Taparia plays the role of... Sima Taparia, kyunki guys, ye reality show hai. Who else will she play, huh?
And she basically does what every Indian uncle and auntie try to do in your families, which is look for a suitable, nice, gharelu ladka or ladki for you.
Except she gets paid for it.
And Netflix has made a show about it, so she's getting paid even more.
The joke is on all of us. Usko paise mil rahe hai, guys. Is show ka naam Indian Matchmaking nahi, Sima ne bana rahi jodi hona chahiye tha.
Matches are made in heaven and God has given me the job to make it successful on earth.
Netflix is like our personal Seema ji, because Kusha and I are a match made in heaven.
Anyway, in this show, you either meet and marry someone you like, or you agree to marry the only person who said yes to you. Guys, are you zooming in? Guys, zoom out. We both said yes to each other, okay? Seema ji is great at her job and needs no introduction, but she still gives herself one even though everybody knows exactly who she is.
I'm Sima Taparia. I'm Mumbai's top matchmaker.
Sima Taparia from Mumbai.
Sima Taparia from Mumbai.
Sima
from Mumbai. Sima from Mumbai.
Myself Kusha.
Myself Srishti from Kanpur. The first step of matchmaking is building a criteria list. Now, some of these are reasonable asks.
We just need to find a girl that is very, very important.
And some of these are downright weird and unreasonable to ask of another person.
5'3 se niche main dekhi nahi rahi hu.
What I look is for growth.
She should be flexible.
Flexible and looking for growth. Bhai, tu rubber band se shaadi kar.
And Saj is like absurd.
When I told him I wanted to go to Bolivia during the wet season to see the flamingos, he looked at me blankly. He didn't know Bolivia had salt flats.
यार ये कुछ ज्यादा ही स्पेसिफिक नहीं हो गया.
I'm not that picky.
Her saying she's not picky is like Anurag Kashyap saying that his movies are PG-13.
It's like Kusha saying that she doesn't use Zoraver on Instagram for more likes.
It's like Srishti saying that she has friends apart from patches.
Apart from weird criteria, there are some sensible ones too.
My future husband is my blood type, so that if I need a kidney, he can give me it.
बात तो सही है. उसकी किडनी से जान भी बच सकती है और iPhone भी खरीदा जा सकता है. Seema ji suggests matches based on your criteria list.
Correction. Based on available choices in her database, which she doesn't update regularly and should, in my opinion.
Hi, I am form number 2266 and I am looking for a suitable life partner within my own caste because I want to carry forward the systemic injustices and inequalities that are caste-based in our country and have been propagated for generations in my own family as well. Because after all, us is us and them is them. Don't mind now.
What's up, Haseena? I am from 1941. I like all things vintage, just like my RX370 Rado. Built in 1920. मेरी गाड़ी की तरह मेरे ख्यालात भी काफी vintage हैं. I am looking for a girl from the same religion. क्योंकि परंपरा bro, परंपरा. दादाजी ने किया था, पापा ने किया था. और मेरे में इतनी personality नहीं है कि मैं उनके खिलाफ जाऊँगा. Plus, arranged marriage is my only resort. To be really honest, दो चीजें हमेशा pure होनी चाहिए. एक आपका दिल और दूसरा आपका bloodline. 1941, Rado built in 1920. Don't forget.
Hi. I am 2607 और मैं अपने लिए एक suitable लड़की ढूंढ रहा हूँ. वैसे तो मुझे हर कलर की लड़की की फोटोज देखने में इंटरेस्ट होता है. ब्राउन, डार्क ब्राउन, कॉफी कलर, दलगोना, बीटिश, जवान, बाजरा. बट मेरी मम्मी का बचपन से ये सपना रहा है कि मेरी जो बीवी हो वो मेरे साथ तैमूर जैसे छोटे छोटे चिट्टे चिट्टे बच्चे पैदा करे. और अगर मैं एक आदर्श बेटा बन के अपनी मम्मी का सपना पूरा करना चाहता हूँ तो आई डोंट थिंक आई एम बीइंग अनफेयर.
हाय, आई एम फॉर्म नंबर 2355. मैं शादी करने के लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ, यू नो, क्योंकि पीयर प्रेशर, यू नो, थर्ड व्हीलिंग अवॉइड करने के चक्कर में मुझे इतना ज्यादा फोमो हो गया है कि मेरी सोशल लाइफ इज नो मोर. माय सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर इज आल्सो फेडिंग. me day by day. But mainly I want to get married taki main us WhatsApp group ko join kar sakun jahan pe mere sare friends bitch about their mother-in-laws and their hubbies. Cannot wait for my mother-in-law to treat me like shit. Ji, mami ji.
In our next segment, we'll talk about highlights. Not what you did to your hair in college to look cool but ended up looking like a jhadu. We're talking about show highlights.
Like first meeting awkwardness. The मेरे पास माँ है पर एक और चलेगी moment.
I would want my future partner to do the same things in the house that my mom does because I'm not like that.
Relatable व्यथा दुख दर्द.
I hate having my period.
Good old bitching.
Should not get a life partner if she's this negative. She's not stable. When I think about Aparna, I get tired.
Good advice from adults.
Don't trust anything.
Not so great advice and emotional blackmail from adults.
My BP is high. Look, Akshay. Frame it.
Kafi progressive consultations from Jyotishis.
How's very good in the bed?
That escalated quickly.
Unrealistic expectations.
He tumhara tiffin banayegi, wohi tumko breakfast degi.
Lame jokes.
What are you doing now?
I'm talking to you only.
Unnecessary hatred towards cats.
I don't like cats.
And nobody likes cats.
Why?
I mean, what for? In conclusion, I would like to say कि कुंडलियां मिलवाने के बाद हमारे और इस शो के 36 में से 26 गुण मिले और बहुत सारा एंटरटेनमेंट मिला पर थोड़ा सा क्रिंज भी मिला.
My BP is high.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to shaadi.com, to Netflix India on YouTube. And tell us in the comments what you are looking for in a potential life partner.
क्या पता आपको अपना पार्टनर कमेंट सेक्शंस में मिल जाए?
मैं भी करती हूँ कमेंट. Looking for someone with a Netflix account and two functioning kidneys.
Yeah, and should not also have a cat allergy. Sabse important.
One more rotation of four times. Yeah, and then do more rotation like this, like a rotation like this in one place. Then one more rotation of four times. Patches. Look here. No! Sit here like this and look there. Like you're the king of this entire flat, which you are. Sit there, look like this. Hey!